we're trying to understand how birds can catch prey in complete darkness using only sound and their voice and their ears. We do this with attaching small computers to their backs, and that allows us to record the echoes that are coming back, so their sensory information, and then we can compare that to the behavior data from the same computer. In this case, we have shown that bats really narrow the world that they're seeing as they are trying to capture food. And that makes them really efficient hunters because they put all their attention into their prey.